This video will show you how to save a document as a PDF. A PDF is a file format that allows you to easily share documents with others and means that others cannot change your file. I'll show you how to convert a document to PDF. First, I'll show you how in Google Docs. Then, I'll show you how if you are using Microsoft Word. Let's start with Google Docs. To use Google Docs, you need either a Gmail account or a Google account. If you have one of those free accounts, then on Google, you will see your account here. This icon shows all the Google tools. Let's select it. Next, we'll select Google Drive. That's where you can create documents. To create a document, select New. Then select Google Docs. Then create your document. Your file is automatically saved in Google Docs. You just need to type a name for it here. When you are finished and ready to convert it to a PDF, first select File. Then select Download, and then select the PDF option. Then you can name your file and save it on your device. Now I'll show you how to convert to PDF in a Microsoft Word document. Microsoft Word is a word processing program that people buy and download on their computers. If you don't have this program, you can ignore this part. You can save a Word document as a Word file or as a PDF. You can easily edit a Word file, but you cannot edit a PDF file. So it's a good idea to always save as a Word file and only save it as a PDF if and when you need to. To save as a PDF, select File, and then select Save as PDF.